Swiggity swoogity, what's in the boogity? It's your boy Ryply Gamer here, and I am back, guys. Today we're jumping into another Minecraft video. You can see in there, guys, we got it all set up. So I grinded a little bit off cam because I didn't want all of this to happen on cam, because that'd be horrifying and boring. That'd be super boring for you guys to watch. But oh my god, we did it. 30 levels. I'm super pumped. Now, probably looking at this like efficiency 4. I want fortune. I think that's the first one I want. But I also think I'm gonna go ahead and risk this efficiency 4 pick. If we get anything else on it, that'd be awesome. You know, even Unbreaking 3 I would take, because eventually we're going to combine the two. So I'm just going to go with it. We got 34 levels, so we can do 2 enchants. See what happens here? Okay. That's slightly disappointing. Not how I wanted to start out this video. Either way, no worries. Actually, let's really quickly. I want to check what we have here. Unbreaking 3. Interesting. So, a little disappointing, I'm not gonna lie. I wanted, hold up. Here's what we're gonna do. I want fortune because, I did a little bit more work in the strip mines. I'm gonna go ahead and just efficiency 1 that. Yep, thank you. I did a little bit of work in the mines. The strip mine, you know, that I started at the beginning of the last episode. But let's really quickly here. I mean, I don't have enough diamonds to make another diamond pick. So I'm gonna make another iron pick here really quickly. And I just wanna see what the enchant is. Because I really want this fortune. Oh, sun's going down. Oh boy, sun's going down. But let's see what this is. Efficiency 4 again. Ugh, I don't like it. I want my fortune, because I'll show you here in a second. We found a few clumps of diamonds, actually. I think it's 1 or 2, but we also found a mine shaft. This is totally unrelated, but this, why the heck did this break? This is gonna be some extra storage, because I am totally running out of storage, in this area. Oh god. I'm very much so running out of storage. I even had to put a chest over here, but besides the point, let's go ahead. I'm gonna show you guys what we had starting down here. I'm excited because there's this mine shaft. I want to explore it, and I want you guys to be there with me when I'm exploring it, because mine shafts are, they can get you some pretty cool stuff, you know. But you can see some there at the end, at the very end of this tunnel. We got some diamonds, but boom. Here's our first little clump of diamonds. I'm gonna go ahead and just mine it with this. Okay, so the question now is, do I go back up and make another diamond pick? I think I do. I think really quickly I'm gonna run upstairs, make another diamond pick, see if I can't get fortune on it, and then come back down, because I don't really wanna waste these diamonds without fortune. Being that we already have the enchanting table, I really want the fortune. So what I'm gonna do is we're gonna see if I can get fortune on this diamond pick, and I'll be right back. Alright guys, so let's pray. It's another, what? It's efficiency 3? Oh, that's horrible. Oh, it's different. I didn't know it was different for the different kinds of picks. That's pretty nasty. That makes me really disappointed. We do not have enough levels to reset that enchant either. Well, darn it. That is pretty sad. I'm not gonna lie, I'm a little disappointed, but that's fine. You know what? Life goes on. Life does go on. What we're gonna do, I'm gonna go ahead and, crap, I guess I don't really need these guys. I'm just gonna toss them in there for now. We're gonna go ahead and say, whatever, sucks to suck. Let's just mine these diamonds now. I don't want to wait. Like, I wanted fortune, but if it's going to take a little bit to get fortune, then what's the point? We'll find more diamonds in the future. I'm not super worried about it. But I do really want to explore this mine shaft with you guys. Because I haven't explored it at all. This is a pretty big clump, too. God dang. Yeah, because we got 5 from that. And what, we mined 3 earlier? That is pretty crazy, actually. But we got some more over here. This looks like just 4. Ooh, 5. Nice. Nice. So, pretty good haul. Pretty good haul. I will take that. Either way, this is where the fun starts. The fact that there's a mine shaft too at this low of a level, I'm also going to go ahead and take some of this because we want to be able to make bows. Perfect. Okay. 3 should be enough. But is there going to be anything cool in here? This is pretty disappointing so far. I'm going to grab some of this coal, keep exploring this mine, and bring you guys back if anything cool happens. Oh, what's up, dog? What's up, dog? That's right, you suck. Oh, crap. Oh, crap. Alright, so this is where stuff's going to start popping off, I have a feeling. It would be super nice, actually, if we could find a spider spawner. Oh, God. Like, I know those aren't the best spawners to find, but we could make, like, a little crappy makeshift, XP farm, which could actually be super beneficial. Because I have no form of getting XP fast. Oh, God. I need to find something so that I can... Oh, so that I can farm XP. Okay. What is going on here? Okay. Where are you going? Oh, can they not? Oh, I had no idea. Look at him. He doesn't know what to do. Oh, my God. They can't walk over it? That's hilarious. You guys are dumb. You know you can just walk right over it, right? You stupid dummies. Oh, I take it back. Holy crap. I'm sorry. Oh, never mind. Yeah. No, mobs are stupid dummies. I was right. Okay. Are you locked on me now? What's going on here? Okay, you know what? I'm finishing this. Ow. Oh, guys. See, that's what I'm talking about right there. Okay. Okay, so the question is here. Quickly, let's block off this water. But we need to get safely underneath this. Okay. It looks pretty far up there, honestly. I'm kind of scared someone's going to come up behind me. But yeah, we need to get underneath this and turn it into a... Oh, God, what? Oh, I guess getting underneath it might be a little bit easier than I thought. Okay. I'm hearing the spiders. They're starting to spawn in. I'm getting nervous. These guys can really do some damage on you. There's some floating gold here. I'm not quite sure how this works. I don't want it to... Oh, God! Oh, Jesus! Oh, where did you come from? Oh my God. Oh, see, this is gonna be hard. This is gonna be hard. Okay, let's quickly block this off. We don't want spiders to be able to get down here and attack me. Come on, block it off. Oh, I'm out of cobble. Oh, I never thought I'd see the day. Okay. Quickly, get some more building blocks. Real quick. I'm not panicking. Oh God. Get away from me. Oh God. Oh, I hate you. They attack so fast, and the poison is really just quite unfortunate. Okay, let's block it. Okay, whew, that was a close call with that dude. So I don't think they can get out of there now. And I think if we just go this way a little bit, I don't know how far we have to go. Oh, crap. Whoa, that's right there. Okay, perfect. Boom. Okay. You know what? This is awesome. Okay. Whew. Alright. This might not be as hard as I thought here. Oh, I didn't bring any wood, though. Oh, that's fine. We're in a mine shaft. Okay. Wait. Oh, hey. What's up? I'll take it. Aqua Affinity? Some torches? Oh, beetroot, because beetroot's great. We all know that. Okay, wait, anyways, can't get distracted here. I need to make a crafting table. Oh, what's up, dog? Where the hell did you come from, yo? I don't know how I missed you. Alrighty. That scared me. I thought that was like a mob noise, but no, it was just the thing moving. Okay, let's... We're getting distracted. I'm hearing all the slithery little hisses from these dang spiders, but okay. We're gonna pop this down here. I need to make some slabs here. How do I do this effectively? So they're gonna drop down... Oh god. I need water. I need to like push them down, huh? Okay, well, for the time being, what we're gonna do, I just wanna ensure that I have an area that they can't, oh god, this is harder than I thought. I thought this was gonna be easy. I was wrong. Like, I don't know what I'm doing, guys. I'm really just kind of guessing here, because this is not going to be an effective farm by any means. I can reach all the way back there. Okay, perfect. So, I guess... Ugh, crap, yeah, I'm all over the place right now. We're going to do that. Can you guys get down here? Yep.
Yeah, oh god, they can.
Oh. Sheet. Okay. Holy crap. Oh, that could have been bad. That could have been bad news bears right there. Let's pop that right there instead. Okay, so what, now they should be able to see me. It doesn't look like they want to actually like come down here though. Like, come on, guys. Come party. Come have a party. Yeah, I think we're gonna have to get some water to push them down to make this effective. Either way, I'm gonna leave that there for now. We know it's here. We have a safe little something going on. But yeah, we're gonna need to get water, push them down. I might have to look up a video on how to do that, honestly. Because yeah, no one's coming after that. I don't... Is the issue that they can't see me? Like, hello? 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 Yeah, I don't know what's up. Alright, either way, we're gonna leave that there. I'm gonna keep exploring. We'll come back to that and make it an actual decent mob grinder later. Okay, so we have... Oh god. Hey, buddy. We have another one here. Ow. Yeah, there's another one here. So this is actually kind of sweet. Because this might be... Ow. Okay, they can... Okay, crap. They can... I'm trying to eat. I can't eat, though. Okay, whatever. We can actually hit them from here. So, yes, this is not effective. But at the very least, we got something that we can sit here, and if we need a few levels, we can just, you know, let them come in. Give me that XP. And get some XP. So, this is literally... I guess it's a little bit further. You go up that way, you do like one or two twists and turns, and that's where the second spider spawner is. So, can't collect the loot system here, or get a loot system collection thing going on, but there is a little bit of a makeshift XP grinder right here. That's pretty nifty. So this second chest is pretty underwhelming, I'm not gonna lie, but we did get some melon seeds. I mean, at the very least, there's something, right? How does this work? Well, plants need sun to, grow? I mean, heck yeah, you go, little guy, but you got the Fi's logic right there. got yourself in a pickle here, don't you? It's a shame. Yeah. Yeah. Oh. Okay, now your buddy's stuck. What's he gonna do? Guys, when I entered this mine shaft, you know, I was hoping it was big, but holy crap, I was not expecting it to be this big. This is a huge mine shaft. I'm gonna come out with this with all the resources. Come from? Fuck! Oh god! Damn! Yo! What? Am I missing something here? Where is it? What? Where are these little rascals coming from? I'm scared. I am scared. All right, guys. Well, we looped back around to here. I should probably block this off, huh? This could be dangerous right here. Oh crap! I blocked myself in. But that was a very large, very, very large mine shaft. Pretty pumped about it though. I mean, holy moly, like we got some good stuff going on. We got 42 blocks of coal. Look at this. We came out with almost 3 stacks of iron. We didn't find any more diamonds. We found a bunch of gold, lapis, redstone, all of the goodies. Wait, how? Oh wait, I blocked this off, but I need to go this way, huh? Okay, well, wait. Guys, I'm lost. I don't know how to get out. Turns out I didn't actually explore at all. Holy crap. Oh my god. I'm so lost right now. Well, I found my way back to this thing. Okay. That's kind of good news. And now I'm back here. Oh god. Oh my god. I'm so lost. Am I gonna have to like go back in the recording and figure this out? Cause I mean, this is bad. This is real bad at this point. Where the heck? Oh, is it this way? Oh, torches on the left. That's the strat. You gotta go torches on the left. That's how you find your way back. I'm gonna grab this. You put torches on the right when you're going in, and then on your way out you put torches on the left. Or you follow the torches on your left. Oh, hey, buddy. But I feel like I messed up somewhere, because there's a torch on the left, there's a torch on the right. Oh, God. You die. Is it up here? Torch on the right? This makes no sense. It's not down there. I remember seeing this in the beginning, but... Oh, I'm so lost. Oh, no. Oh, please. Oh! Oh, we found it. Okay, we gotta make this clearer. Okay, that should be clear enough. Alright, holy moly. We made it back. Thank God. Alright, so we're back at the casa. We made it. Pretty good haul. I mean, I'm kind of disappointed we didn't find any other diamonds other than the 10... we got in the beginning, but I mean, hey, now we got 12 diamonds. That's a pretty, like, that's a good amount. I'm happy with that. You know, beginning games of Minecraft, that's not bad. I'll take that. But either way, I want to see now Where did I put those? Oh yeah, here they are. I want to see now, can we get a better diamond pick? This guy, oh, we used him up. It's almost dead. I mean, not really, but it's getting there. So, I need lapis. Come on, Ryan. Think. But either way, I want to see if we can get silk touch, an unbreaking one at least. I mean, I need something here other than just efficiency 4. Because, yeah, I mean, for obvious reasons. But yeah, efficiency 3, we're not doing that. Let's get an efficiency 2 pick there. Efficiency 4. Ugh. Okay, you know what? That is significantly better than that. So here's what we're going to do. Okay. I don't like wasting diamonds. So even though it's going to cost more levels to, like, you know, do whatever with this, you know, make it a... like, combine them. Because you're going to have to... Yes. Oh, that was perfect. Thank you for letting me use your workstation, by the way. But even though it's going to cost more levels to combine the broken pick with a new pick, because it's considering it, like, repairing or whatever, I don't like wasting diamonds, especially when we only have 12. That's... Why does this game hate me? Why does this game hate me? Okay, well, I don't think we're gonna be able to get what we want today. Actually, wait, hold on. I'm tripping. Hold up. Okay, I'm breaking 3. Not what we want. But we can enchant one more time here. Okay, thank you, buddy. Thank you once again. Yeah, that's mine though. Okay. Either way, let's try one more time. Please give me something good. Something good. Wait, are you kidding me? Do I not have enough bookshelves? Maybe I need more bookshelves. Fortune 2? I think I need more bookshelves. That's awkward. Well, yeah, I'm gonna figure that out. Either way, it was a fun episode, you know? We got, oh god, I didn't want to go down there, but, we started getting some enchants. We explored a mine. You know, we did some fun stuff today. My sweet, swaggy hat broke. We'll have to make a new one. Maybe that's what, we'll make a diamond helmet. Ooh, throw the aqua affinity on there. Either way, hope you guys enjoyed this episode. If you did, please go ahead and leave it a thumbs up. I'm really happy you guys are enjoying the Minecraft, because I am too. But either way, guys, I'll see you in the next one. Peace out.